One of the easiest ways to live stream is with a webcam. So in this video, I'm gonna share some tips and tricks to make your webcam look so much better. First tip, clean the lens. Even if it's been mounted for like a long time, just take a cloth or even a clean t-shirt and wipe the lens off to make sure there's no smudges right before you go live. Another tip is to think about the placement. Now, the easiest thing to do is probably just clip it on top of the monitor, but you gotta be careful it's not pointing down too much because you wanna make as much eye contact as possible. So one tip is just put it on a small tripod and put it between you and the monitor, or put it on a pole behind the monitor and try and get it as eye level as possible. Another way to make your webcam look amazing is to make sure you have the latest firmware updated. So let's say you're using a Logitech because it's probably one of the best webcams out there. Just go to the website and make sure you have the latest firmware downloaded, updated, and you'll be amazed sometimes how much just that will make your webcam look better. So let's say you want to dial in the shot a little bit more. Well, if you're using a Logitech, download the LogiCapture app. Believe it or not, it's free, and even though it's kind of made for the Brio, you can use it for any of their webcams, and it allows you to do things like change the contrast and the saturation. There's tons of controls in there, and all of that does is you can dial in and make your webcam look even better. Another tip, add some light. Webcams are notoriously just okay at best right out of the box plugged in. So you want to give it a little light love. Doesn't have to be anything crazy. In fact, if you give it too much light, you're gonna look like maybe something from nuclear fallout or something like that. So just turn on a light, and if you don't have any production lights, think of a lamp with just a nice LED bulb, just enough to make the webcam look even better. So again, a webcam is a great way to get into live streaming, and these tips will help your webcam look even better. I hope they helped you. Subscribe for more tips and more tutorials, and we'll see you in the next video.